What's going on, everyone? This is Tayman Gaming, and I have a helium farming route for you guys. This one is right at the beginning. Many of you might already know about it, but you know what? I'm pretty positive that you don't know all the locations. I mean, I've been over here for countless hours. Don't even ask me how many hours. There's so many items need helium freaking fragments. So you'll notice in the video, I'll shoot, like right here, I'm going to shoot underneath these stairs. That's to indicate that there's a spawn in that location. And I'm going to shoot again on the side of the building, because right there, is usually a spawn. So a lot of times people will miss these. I mean, you can get a lot of helium in this area. In fact, I'm going to start making a few more farming videos, because there's a lot of different routes on each planet that people aren't uploading. So I'm gonna actually keep talking to a minimum in this video. It's just really not a whole lot to be said. Just follow the directions, see where I'm shooting. In this particular area, there's always gonna be at least two spawns, one in one of these rooms and then one on the ground in this area where you're actually shooting things. And if you notice, you don't see anything this time. Well, if you look in the distance, there's two guys over here, so they're already screwing up my rotation, man. Puff, puff, pass. Puff, puff, give, you know? Screwing it all up. But I never see people go there, and then stuff spawns over here, too, right in that area. It only takes a couple seconds to walk over there. And obviously, you have your spawns in the cave. And you can see people. I just walk right past that. And in this area, you see I'm standing on that. Something will spawn there. Something will definitely spawn on top of this one all the time. And inside both of these buildings, you need to take a look as well. Spawn in this cave. And a good thing about farming, always make sure you get some missions while you're here. That way you're getting faction rep, vanguard rep while you're doing this stuff. As you can tell, this was before that auto rifle nerf hit. The shot damage is still awesome. And of course you find stuff in here. Or up top. Like so. There's one that's usually around this area as well, where these guys spawn. And a good thing about this spot, I try to keep use a spot where there's a daily event that spawns nearby. That way you can, I guess, do triple duty. Not only are you doing patrol missions, but you're also getting the dailies done while you're over here farming. People skip this one right here. There's really just so many areas. And this stuff spawns over here sometimes too. So many areas. In fact, I'm gonna go and do this mission real quick. I'm gonna speed it up because you guys don't need to see that. You've already done plenty of public events. So in fact, I'm gonna cut it off like not even halfway through. This is really just to show you what type of event you usually see over here. You can actually solo this event. And since it's right at the beginning, you'll get some help for it too. And of course, while you're here, I'll take a look at all these caves. And if you're still watching the video and this is your first time to the channel, make sure you subscribe. I got a lot of good stuff And I have a lot of good stuff coming to keep my ear to the street on Destiny. And hopefully Bungie will get their act together and the game will become what it's meant to be become. If not, then hey, it is what it is. And this is one where a lot of people skip because it's a pain to do it and you have to be careful while you're up here. But there's usually a chest that'll spawn up here. And if you pay attention, there was one that got shot over there. It was right below me. You definitely want to get it periodically. That way it won't screw up the spawns of other chests. Ouch. Yeah, epic fail, right? And here we go. Almost back to the beginning to repeat the process. So like I said, go ahead and give this route a try. In the video, you might not see as many chests spawn, but trust me when I say there's a lot of helium that spawns in this area. You just wanna hopefully get lucky and you're the only one over there. But if this helped, hit that like button and comment, let me know if you tried the route. I'd like to see how many you guys were able to get. Till next time.